Watch next on KTVO News at 5. Today has a special designation, how it's encouraging you to get moving. Also at 5, a country music legend is dead. How he died and how he's being remembered. And some upsets in yesterday's elections. Hear from one of the winners who unseated an incumbent. Watch right now on KTVO News at 5.
Coming to you live, this is KTVO News at 5.
The Kirksville City Council will have a new member after yesterday's election. Two seats were up for grabs. Six names appeared on the ballot, and Betty McLean Isles ran as a write-in candidate. The winners were incumbent Richard Detweiler with 1,004 votes and newcomer Chuck Long with 754. Almost all the candidates were at the Adair County Courthouse last night as they waited about 2 hours for votes to be counted. After learning of their victories, Detweiler and Long talked with KTVO about their victories at the polls.
Thank you for all your votes and thank you for your support. I'm really surprised and I'm very, very happy. I can't thank everyone enough.
Anything else you want to say, Chuck?
I'm ready to go.
I feel great. I really want to thank everybody for having the confidence in me to vote me in for another term. It's a privilege and honor. It really is to be able to know people have confidence in your abilities to help the city and help the people.
Detweiler and Long will be sworn in at the next Kirksville City Council meeting on April 18th. The council will vote on the new mayor and new mayor pro tem at that meeting.